去吃午饭。
我必须立刻开始工作。
我必须立刻开始工作。
I must start working at once.
我必须立刻开始工作。
他的痛苦现在已经过去。
他的痛苦现在已经过去。
His suffering is now over.
他的痛苦现在已经过去。
He pretended not to hear me.
他假装没有听见我。
He understands the intentions of the people.
他了解人民的意向。
There are some color balloons.
那儿有些彩色的气球。
She was looking for a light switch.
她正找电灯开关。
My lover is very good at cooking.
我的爱人很会做饭。
Nobody wants to run into trouble.
没有人想碰到麻烦。
他只是一个三岁的孩子。
他只是一个三岁的孩子。
He is just a three-year-old.
他只是一个三岁的孩子。
我正准备打电话给你。
我正准备打电话给你。
I was just about to call you.
我正准备打电话给你。
我累得再也走不动了。
我累得再也走不动了。
I was too tired to walk any further.
我累得再也走不动了。
I was very moved by her story.
她的故事使我很感动。
That technician is highly skilled.
那位技师技术很好。
It was not until he came that I left.
直到他来我才离开。
People today think differently.
现代的人想法不同。
I love my country deeply.
我深爱我的祖国。
He can run as fast as I can.
他能跑得和我一样快。
My son's in the third grade.
我儿子上小学三年级。
When I was your age. He works in a secondary school. Maybe that's what I'll do. They are preparing for the exam.
他们正在准备考试。
我昨天买了好几本书。
我昨天买了好几本书。
I bought several books yesterday.
我昨天买了好几本书。
一小时之内我就会到。
一小时之内我就会到。
I'll be coming within an hour.
一小时之内我就会到。
那是已提前安排好了。
那是已提前安排好了。